3 cherche à offrir secours aux Parisiens pour se faire pardonner le coup du château de Versailles. Évidemment, vous l'aurez compris, c'est du flan, comme les gens. In front of you, the Royal Bridge was built by Louis XIV in the 17th century, and a weird legend tells us that the king wanted to offer this bridge to the Parisian people in order to fucking forgive the expensive cost of the Versailles Palace. Of course, it's just rubbish. You cannot please the people that easy.